Everyone loves to sing along to their favorite song, but do they really know the meaning behind the lyrics? Many of these songs have a deeper meaning than a catchy beat and a nice melody. One of these songs is Swang by the group Ray Shremmerd. So do people really know what swang means?
What do you think the word swang means?
Swang?
Swang, yes.
It sounds like someone's going to get into an argument, a fight, a little fist fight.
Swang? Is it even a word?
Swang, in my culture, means getting along with people.
Swang? So when I think of swang, I think of something to do with a dance. I think that when the music gets really loud and the party starts going a lot, I think that people kind of get into
So what does swang mean? It turns out that Slim Jimmy and Sway Lee, the members of Ray Shremmerd, completely redefined it. It means rocking together, everybody coming together. It was changed to start a trend of positivity. Even though that's what it means today, it had a completely different meaning just a few years ago. Let's turn the clocks all the way back to the 90s where swang was born. It all started at a car show in Houston. It was here where a new set of rims were debuted. These rims poked out of the side of the car and for some reason were nicknamed swangs. The people that used these rims were often referred to as swangers. From here, the word began to evolve. Instead of describing an attribute of the car, it now described how the car was driven. As defined by the Urban Dictionary, to swang means to steer a car side to side while you're driving. This is usually done while cruising or showing off your car. Swang later became a very popular term used by many rappers. Numerous songs have been created featuring the word swang, used with many different definitions. Trey, the rapper in this video, used it in a way of showing off a nice car. Bun B made a song, Swang On Him, where he used the term as a reference to a fist fight. Other artists who use swang in their songs are Paul Wall, Dak Daniels, and ESG. So when did swang get the definition that it has today? Apparently Slim Jimmy and Sway Lee just liked the word. They'd heard it in songs before, and just liked the way that it sounded. The meaning behind the song stayed a mystery until enough people complained and the members of Ray Shremmerd admitted what they did.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
So now you're probably wondering how you can swang with the people around you. It's actually a pretty easy thing to do. All you need is a group of people that you can connect with. Whether it is your school bonding over a football game, or just a group of friends hanging out at the beach, it doesn't really matter who you're swanging with. Let's all take a minute to thank Sway Lee and Slim Jimmy for setting the trend in a positive direction. Now go get your swang on. Know how we do. Let's go. Know some young.